dahil sa maaaring ma-evict si Marcos, sinubukang umamin kay Vivory.
Oh, she's like my being sister. And I was so happy. And then one night, I don't know what happened, but when I come back on the boys' room, I looked at the chinelas, and I was like, what the hell? And then everything starts, and everything is good. It's being weird for me. Ano ba nangyayon? Hindi ko maintindihan kung ano yun. I say always to Edward and to everybody na, ano, if you never try, you'll never know. Yeah, I mean, yeah, I like you. Gusto ko lang na malaman mo na type kita. As in, sa mga videos mo, hindi maarte, yung chill lang, yung pagiging maganda, kakulitan mo. And, yun. I want to know you better, even if I get out this week. So, yeah, that's the point. I'm scared also that when I get out, it will be harder because I cannot see you every day like I do in these days.
I'm scared too.
So,
one day.
In these days, I try to do my best and to learning how to blow dry and how to manicure and pedicure and foot spa and hand spa. But it was so stressing because the thing that it was in my mind, it's not, hey, you have to be faster. Hey, you have to stay here because you have to know her more. I get really a long time to really crush or fall in love with a girl because nasaktan nun ako sa ex ko. Pero yung ibang saya ang nararamdaman ko pag kasama sa ibang babae. With you, strange something else, and it's hard.
Sa iba ka lang mabait. Hindi.
That's the point. Boyish with you and with the others. I'm just, I don't know. Maybe kasi ganun ang gusto kong na girlfriend. It's better if you say something.
Well, I can't tell my feelings. Kasi yun nga, every day nakikita natin yung mga mukha natin. Like now, sinabi mo yung feelings mo. Hindi ko masasabi na pag tayo lahat na nasa labas, it's still there. Madami ng, you know, mga tao, ganyan. Hindi na talaga tayo lahat yung makikita-kita. So...
So, you mean... No, wait.
Feelings change.
Si Vivory, nagpahayag rin ang nararamdaman kay Marco.
But it was your first... I mean, first na naisip mo yung sinabi ko.
I'm gonna sing it, okay?
Sing it, what is your feeling now?
I feel safe.
Ano yun?
I feel the same.
The same? I mean, you don't know if you...
Ang slow! Yoko na! Yun na yun!
My God, you know that I'm always secure of myself, even if I'm angry. I know what I'm telling, I know what I'm saying, I know what I'm gonna to say. But right now, it's like I don't know.
Ha ha ha.
I have to take a picture of that face.
I'm dead.
You already said it, so you're already dead. And me too. Because we are already dead. Why? You feel the same.
Same as yours. I feel happy.
Type ko rin yung personality ng isang tao na makulit or palaging nang-aasar. Kasi ganun din akong tao. For now, yeah, I just want to get to know you better. We'll know when we get out here. Paghat na tayo. If it's still the same, if you're still the same. So, yeah. That's all. Thank you.
Even if she kills me during the day, she's still sweet. After all, she make me bleeding my nose. Even if she pass on me, but when it's the hugging moment, I feel that hindi ako baliwala. Don't smile like that.
What? So unexpected. Ay, sorry, kasi parang nakita kita. Oh, okay. Gwapo nga pero.
And now... And that if I stay here, I will get to know you more better.
Hi mga kapamilya! Be updated with the Pinoy Big Brother housemates by clicking the subscribe button and watch all the latest videos by clicking the I button above.